from class 5th. Today I am going to do my social studies work or activity. So my activity was to give a speech on biodiversity and how to conserve it. So here I have written a speech on biodiversity. So let's start with biodiversity. What is biodiversity? Biodiversity is the variety of animal and plant found on this planet, including the geographic location they are found in. This sentence means that all the things in the world, like human, plants, animal, this environment and the locations or the area where we live, are all in the term of biodiversity. Let's go further. The biodiversity of a species is not evenly distributed throughout the planet because life depends on many factors, including geography. For example, tropical regions support more life than polar regions. The life, the human life, plants life and the animal life can't live everywhere, and the life is not possible everywhere. So if we go to polar region, there some animal can live only, not us humans, not the plants, not tiger, leopard, lion. They can't live there because they can't adapt the nature. So in that, this sentence says that we can live at that place where our nature can adapt the area. So we can live in the tropical region rather than the forest or polar region. Let's move further. Plants, animal and climate work together to maintain the balance of nature. They act as nuts, bolts and oil of a perfect tuned machine. Plants, animal and climates are interdependent to each other for their daily needs, like plants, animal, by the plants, animal, and if human get the oxygen, and it is like a machine or the life cycle. So here I have made a table of pyramid of nature balance. In that, at the first it claims that top carnivores, second carnivores, third herbivores, and fourth crops or production. Let's move. Biodiversity is important because, why is biodiversity important? Biodiversity is very important to us. Let's take few examples. We human take oxygen and release it, but we can't get oxygen if there can't be any plant. We are dependent on plant, and plants are also dependent on us but to take the carbon dioxide that we release. And we depend on plant in one more way for getting fruits, vegetables, etc. And let's take one more example. You know that some people, when they are bitten by a snake, then they kill them or they call some person who catch them. But if we kill the snakes, this can be harmful for us also. The things which are harmful for us is the beneficial for us also. Like the snakes eat rats, and the rats are very harmful for us as they destroy all the things in the house. So if no snake will be there, then the population of rats will increase time to time, and which can be harmful for us. Biodiversity conservation. How can we conserve biodiversity? It can be conserved by not cutting trees, by not hunting the animal, by saving the animal, the endangered animal, etc. things. All are the things which are there in the world are interdependent to each other, as I have discussed before also. So thank you, have a nice day, and I hope that you have understand my concept, and stay safe, stay healthy.